trying to learn more about crypto or even trying to start out on earning some for free. You might have come across these kinds of spam comments or messages in your emails or anywhere related to your searches that are tracked through Google or even here on YouTube. But don't you worry, this video will show you how you can earn free crypto without falling into these kinds of scams. We have found not one or two, but three ways you can definitely earn some free crypto online. If this is what you're looking for, sit back, relax, and keep watching until the very end. Welcome to the Crypto Kings YouTube channel. On this channel, our team works tirelessly to be your one-stop shop for crypto. Feel free to subscribe to this channel and hit that notification bell, because you're not gonna want to miss any of the great content we have planned for you. Also, if this video is helpful to you at all, please like this video and leave a comment with what type of video you'd love to see next. Alright, now let's dive into today's video. No need to spam messages or post comments on forums or even social media. These tasks that you can do to earn online are completely legitimate and won't require anything other than your time and patience. Before we get started, we want to remind you that this is not a get-rich-quick scheme, since you may not be rewarded instantly with a huge amount of earnings, so don't get your hopes up too much. Otherwise, you'll miss out on learning how you can actually earn crypto over time. So without further ado, let's dive right into it. We'll start with the first of the three ways to make some extra crypto online. Have you heard of Coinbase? If not, we definitely recommend you to make an account here. In case you don't know, it's not only a crypto exchange platform, but also a platform where you can earn free amounts of crypto online directly into your wallet. Coinbase is offering their own Earn While You Learn program, where you'll earn crypto just by watching these small videos that are not as long as you think. If you're logged in into your Coinbase account, you'll find it here on the left side panel of the webpage, and as you can see on the screen, you can hover over here and it should say Rewards. Just click on that button and it'll direct you to this page where you can find all the opportunities here on how to earn some free crypto. As you scroll around or look through these, you'll notice that these are different cryptocurrencies that you can get for free. While it may not be Bitcoin or other cryptocurrencies you desire to have, you definitely don't want to skip this, because you'll never know if these will grow big and you can exchange them if you want. There are options out there. But anyway, these cryptocurrencies you may see here are actually new currencies that Coinbase has included on this platform. What's really interesting about this is that these new cryptocurrencies being promoted on Coinbase as a learning resource will benefit a lot of enthusiasts who want to learn about newer tokens that are developed or being developed in this space. And people who come to this area will actually get paid for learning about crypto topics and other things related to crypto. So as you can see here, these videos are actually short and don't take up much of your time to watch them. Once you finish watching them, you'll be brought a quiz that will definitely be related to the video you've watched. If you're earning $1 a minute for these videos, you could make up to $60 an hour. When taking the quiz, if you get a question wrong, you'll have a chance to go back and choose the correct answer. So it's a really easy thing to do. Get paid to watch these videos and learn from them. It can definitely help broaden your mind to other cryptocurrencies that may bring potential in the crypto space or just simply attract your attention to how they work and what features they have. Once you earn money from the rewards program, you'll find it directly in your Coinbase wallet, and you're free to do what you want with it, whether you want to sell it for your own cash or save it for the future. Depending on the token you've earned, you'll be able to make some quick cash just by selling it here on Coinbase, which they can actually let you do, and it's a very easy process. Don't worry if there aren't a lot of videos available for you to watch if you've been checking out there for a while. Coinbase actually updates with newer videos from time to time, so just keep an eye out for it. The videos actually vary depending on how long or short it is. If it's a 10-minute video, you could likely earn up to $10 out of that, or $5 if it's around a 5-minute video. So if you're a Coinbase user and haven't discovered it yet, don't waste this chance and check it out right away. Now the second approach to earning free crypto are referral programs, which you can also find here in Coinbase. There are referral programs in other crypto exchange platforms too, like Binance and Crypto.com. If you're still in your Coinbase account at the homepage, you'll scroll down and possibly find this invite here where you can input your friend's email or other people you may know and send them an invite over to Coinbase. You can also just copy your own referral link and post it anywhere on your social media, like Facebook, Instagram, or even Twitter. you'll be able to earn $10 in Bitcoin along with your referrals when you buy and sell at least $100 on the platform. If you have friends or family who are curious about crypto, you can just simply send them your referral link so that they can sign up for Coinbase. Besides Coinbase, there's also Binance that does their own referral program. With Binance and possibly other platforms that are similar to it, they have these percentage shares that you'll be able to earn for up to a lifetime. So let's say you've invited your friend over to Binance through your own referral link, and they sign up for it. If your friend happens to invest over $1,000 or $10,000 over at Binance, the fees that they're charged with by Binance, up to 50% of those will go to you. And it can last as long as your friend is using Binance, which sounds really great. Referral programs are a great way to earn as much crypto as you want, but it depends on the platform you choose to partake in. We recommend Coinbase more as it's more easier to get your referrals just by having them sign up and go through with it in their own funds. And over time, you'll be getting more than $10 or even $100 in Bitcoin. And Bitcoin is one of the top biggest cryptocurrencies up to date. You definitely don't want to pass up on this one. Before we continue, if you enjoy watching our content so far, don't hesitate to like this video and subscribe to our channel for more crypto content that you'll definitely not want to miss out on. We do our best to share with you up-to-date content on blockchain projects and cryptocurrencies, and especially ways you can earn crypto for free online without investing out of your own pocket. So hit that subscribe button now and stick around with us. Now let's continue with the video. Moving on to the last method to earn free crypto, you got Bitcoin mining. If you got money up your sleeve and are planning to invest in some mining rigs, that's no problem. That's already good. But if you're already invested in mining and know what you're doing. But if you can't afford those rigs just for mining some Bitcoin or are completely new to crypto mining, don't worry about it. You can definitely check out this app we're about to show you right now. This mining app we got for you here is called Kudo Miner. Now this platform will definitely mine some Bitcoin for you. On an important note, Bitcoin is extremely competitive to earn for free, so you're not likely going to earn that much Bitcoin as you start out. But over time, if you're consistent with it, you'll eventually grow your earnings as Bitcoin itself will continue to grow its value. So that's one way of getting started in Bitcoin mining. Kudo Miner will simply use your computer's extra computing resources to help you earn extra crypto rewards over time as long as it runs. So to get started, all you need to do is sign up at kudominer.com. Then download the mining program onto your computer, install it, and then finally run it and let it do its work. It's that simple. To get the most of it and earn more rewards over time, all you need to do is leave your computer on for the entire day and however long you prefer it. Then check back after a while and you'll start to finally see your earnings slowly growing into your account. To recap all of this, you got Coinbase Rewards Program, Referral Programs, and lastly, Kudo Miner. Now these are the best free ways to help you earn some free crypto rewards. And this requires nothing out of your own pocket. Just your time and patience with these things. If you're still not satisfied, we have other videos you can check out that offer other ways to earn free crypto or certain cryptocurrencies that you've been eyeing for a while. Anyway, we wish you luck! And that's it for today's video. If you've learned something from this video, don't forget to hit the like button, subscribe to the Crypto Kings, and don't forget to ring the notification bell. As always, if you have any questions, concerns, or ideas for our next video, please leave them in the comment section down below. Thank you so much to each and every one of you who support our channel, and we will see you again very soon in our next video.